You okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
Well now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some. Oh,
holding position until nightfall. We'll report any developments immediately if observed.
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
It was just one reactor, dear. Everything's gonna be fine.
My husband decided to go to the station and see if it had gotten any better.
The bombings made such a mess of everything.
Times like this that remind you how
those bikes are reserved for someone tonight, someone important, so make sure it's in top condition.
You can't hide forever, Avalanche. You're going down.
So Avalanche did all these bad things. Please give me a job.
It's not that simple. Plus, there's a lot more people than usual.
Yeah, they're all a bundle.
If that happens, I'm not sure we'd all be able to get along.
If the planet's a living being, we should be learning more about it.
Are you serious?
What? You think it's all a hoax or something?
Down their noses at us. I never got that impression when I worked up there.
Maybe we never should have moved after all.
This town just seemed so full of opportunity when we first came.
I don't know. I like it here. It's nice. If I bring them all back, you'll give me a job?
No, think about it.
They were saying there's parts of Sectors 1 and 8 that still don't have power. My sister on the plate came down to visit me, and she looked like a completely different person.
You were right, boss. It was those Avalanche terrorists that bombed the reactor.
We won't let them beat us. Not ever.
Right. Once the trains are running, we'll head to the office.
Thinking I might have dinner at Seventh Heaven tonight.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we? These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour. Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry, we'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all to
don't touch your eyes. Drop your tools.
Take your time now, okay?
Some creepy dude hit on me.
You could want straight from the plate, no matter your needs.
Hey there, what can I do for you?
Is it just me or the nature? What's the big sword for?
Wonder if everyone in Sector 8 is okay.
I heard they still haven't managed to put up the reactor fire.
Don't you just love this material?
No, it'll shake her too easily.
People are beginning to stock up. They're probably realizing...
Don't take your eyes off it!
Damn true. Thanks,
about you and me get a room to play pin and tail for the
all the items you could want straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your budget, our wide selection of items is guaranteed to satisfy.
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look?
thanks. If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Teef is with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
Take a look around if you want.
He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please?
Take a little pleasure in their panic.
More than
apparently, it was done by a terrorist group called Avalanche.
This isn't the first time they've caused trouble. I've seen them on the news.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear, dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You'd better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
If trains don't start moving again, we're gonna have enough food and other goods to come around.
The watch is here to keep the peace. If anything,
hey, if it isn't Tifa,
you here for the filter?
Filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
Gotta do something about the monsters on Scrap Boulevard.
I'll head on down there first thing tomorrow.
Not alone, you won't.
Hold on. Don't tell me you're making that face because you think it looks cool, are you?
If monsters come into town, we'll be the first to warn everybody! Monsters come into town, we'll be the first to warn everybody! We're helping the watch keep watch! If monsters come into town, we'll be the first to warn everybody!
Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Oh, hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. Our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him.
thought if he joined the Watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody!
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my game. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done. All set? Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new mercantile.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone. Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades, supposed to keep the monsters out.
Not alone, you
anyway,
won't.
We should prepare, just in case.
Even our facilities are starting to look a little run down. Don't you think?
Everybody does. We keep putting off maintenance.
Searching for candidates.
We're doing our best. Is that who Wedge mentioned? Mercy?
That sword's massive.
What does he sell again? Monsters appeal right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it. In like it was nothing?
You too. It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. By the way, that one's gonna be on the test.
This a lesson?
Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around. Okay, let's wrap this up. Last of them.
We won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right. Let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
Mentioned? Merchant?
Searching for candidates.
You yourself sword. I'm gonna introduce yourself to the other merchants. Get off.
You're the aspiring odd jobber, right? I'll be in touch.
Doesn't look that strong.
To keep you and your family safe, and with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
Hey,
here someone got rid of all the monsters on the
floor. Hey, it's that guy who won't do anything you ask. We're helping the watch keep watch. If monsters come into town, we'll be the first to warn everybody.
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you. So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you gotta do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way? Good. Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you. Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to rustle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't. What? Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on Scrap Boulevard?
No, that was supposed to be me!
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on Scrap Boulevard?
No, that was supposed to be me!
Go on now, get. You don't want to give Wedge an opening.
I'd love to hear about your old adventures sometime, okay?